Yeah, I'll just put some fucking Whoa. Oh, so this is sellable. Sellable. Nice. Yeah, I started streaming it today. Well, I obviously I did buy it yesterday, stuff's just been happening, so I thought I'll just leave it until next day today. And obviously, when I got him from work, it's like I was streaming. I think I would have been a little bit further than this if, for some reason, my computer just reset, and it basically corrupted the video of me playing this. So I started again. Yeah. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, fucking shit. But yeah, the voice acting. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh. Been staying sober almost a week. Sweet, yeah, good for you. Awesome, good for you. Whoa, there's still something in here. What's in here? What's still in here? Oh, look at that. Yeah, I think it's a good game. Yeah, I'm enjoying it, especially since it's on hardcore. Fuck me. Woo. Is that the itch? Can I actually? Oh no, I need to use it. This eye looks familiar, doesn't it? What? So I can't sell the other part of the ring? Okay. Yeah, the voice acting and whatever on this is spot on. Very good. What is it, this? You bet that. References, yeah. I won't be surprised. can kind of say this is whole like. You can kind of say this is like a freaking reference. It's just like the castle bit when you get inside Kingdom of Ur. So it's like got the same like texture.
Where have they taken Rose?
Yeah, I've got a feeling if I did, obviously, I mean, yeah, like I said, I am enjoying this. This is pretty cool. I'm enjoying it.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Yeah, give us a minute. I want that. What is it?
Welcome.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
And buy it I will.
Should I? Yeah, friend.
This is all an investment.
It just seems a bit weird that you can literally buy ammo. That's crazy.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Well, mate, don't worry about that. No. So he's in there. And this is where I came from, innit? Yeah. Damn! Open this bit. There we go. Just realized. These cups are fucking huge, mate. Look at that. They're huge, mate. They're like a bowl. Oh, no, Yeah. Pardon me, Jill, come look at this. I hope it's not Chris's blood. locked from the other side. Yeah, because I want to try if you need your knife out to actually knife things, because it says you can press A, and I'm presuming you'll be able to have your gun out and just run up to it and press A, and it will just knife it. Find out. I think it's the same speed. Yeah, it's the same speed. Yeah, since I've got a gun, I can actually. So you can. So you don't need. It's the first Resident Evil game where you don't have to actually have your knife out just to knife shit. Except for stuff like this. So that means that there's still an item in here. Where the hell's this item? Bitch.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Well, what that? Sorry, ladies. Oops. Well, this is a dude. Oh dear. play Dark Souls. Playing Dark Souls now. Oh dear. It amazes me that you can literally spin around when you're fucking prone. Yeah, it would be. Where's all the fucking enemies? I wanna blow some heads off. There's another item in this room. Hey, size of the chair. You just see all the rest. It's just dead small because there were doors. Or is it? Oh, can't open it. Okay. Never mind. So, what the hell is in here? Or is it a secret item? Is it like a gem? Well, just to be fair, I don't know, I can't see shit. Oh. Or is it in this tunnel? Is it in the tunnel? Nope. Don't seem like it. Sneaky fuckers. Thank you. Let me guess. Hey, the flashlight's not like down on the floor like it were at the beginning. It's not blood, that's ink, mate. It's I know, better not say it, to be fair. This is on hardcore. I've started on hardcore. Yeah, because I'm not a bitch. Bitch. Don't you just hate it with when they just make like multiple rooms and you've got to go inside each one just in case you don't miss anything? This dungeon seems a bit tad. Can you actually get into this? Did I go in that one? I did dinner. Can I go in this one? Oh. Pardon me. Yeah, I did. I went to this one. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, metal scraps. I wonder what they're for. Boys, change weapon and leave with me. Hold it. Hold it. There's one literally behind me. Yes, just to let you know, they are bullet sponges on this difficulty. As you can probably see. They are bullet sponges. There goes my healing. It's all gone. Gone. It's all gone. Here you go, man. Here you go. Actually, She gone, man. She gone. So, yep. They are bullet sponges. I had nearly 40 something. I'm pretty sure I had like 50 bullets. I've got 7 left. Pipe bomb. Oh. We're left for dead. Get your way. Hold it. Get out of there. Oops. You know what? Suck it, bitch. Ooh. I think that's what you're supposed to do with that. It makes sense to do that. You block, you kick, put your knife out, stab a bitch. It's the reason why they've not done it, allowed you to do it with the knife, because you could just infinitely keep doing it. Kick him, put your knife out, stab a bitch. Or I could just pick that sword up off the floor. Yeah. No? Mate. Just look at it. Oh. They're gone, though. They're gone.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Man, she's that bitch, isn't she? Fucking hell.
A healthy man's blood.
Ho ho ho! He's talking dirty now.
Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm.
Say it kind of gave that away on the thingy, didn't it? When it, that dude said when he opened the window, it told him to. Oh, I can't go back down there. I missed time down there because I saw it. He gone, man. He gone. Well, at least it saves it here. I missed an item. I missed this. Oh no, there's still another one.
Which tools do you prefer?
And that's when you reply back, what do you prefer? There's still an item in this fucking room. Let me lie, please. Don't do it. Don't.
Now to go tell mother I'm taking care of you.
Yeah, okay. Or is it because of... No, it's not. Or is there an item here? No? Nope. Don't like it.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Went wrong way, didn't I?
Yep. Now I have to carry you. I should have killed you in the kitchen.
Yeah. I'm letting you win. I'm trying to find these items. Don't let me.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
You're right, Kinky, aren't you? Get away from me. Get your wings off me. I did it again.
Here you go.
Here you go.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Get through the door, Ethan.
Squeeze the blood out.
Yeah, fuck it.
Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one?
There, we've seen this bit. I'm sorry. You've literally got to fight her within this bit. Okay.
How dare you bare your teeth at us!
Get away.
Move your hands!
Let me put the mine down, let me put the mine down, let me put the mine down. Let me put up. I think I got a thingy dinner from one of them boxes, I think. I think it actually gave me a... didn't give me a herb. Wait. So what?
Caused all this mess.
They were. What?
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
So, pretty.
Now I have to carry you. I should have killed you.
That box is bait. 100%. That box is bait. It's just bait. It's just to get you trapped. So then she can just bum you.
believe Cassandra caused all of this mess.
Oh, you freaking... No. Probably get it. Stop talking dirty to me. That's one thing I seriously hate. I keep forgetting about it. When you bring up the item menu, you stop. You stop for a second, you can't move. And I'm dead. He gone. He gone. Right. It's time to spank her.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
You shall not feast on me. Go.
Blood. Warm. Wet. Bright. Red blood.
There's gonna be right some dirty minded people.
You're done, little one.
Pretty sure I'd need some fucking healing. Print up, print up, print up, print up.
Feel no pain. Impertinent man. This can't be.
Oh shit. Bagoosh. Yeah, dude, lad. Reload. You know what? Whoa. She gone. Every time, also the items change. Every time I pull out this shotgun, it just reminds me of Bioshock. Ooh, piece of candy. So there is an item still in here. I've already beat her. She gone. She gone. Yeah, she's dead. God, got a torso. No, I didn't. Pretty sure it said you can. So I would have thought you'd be able to put the diamond in the chest, since it's just the black tie diamond, but that one's more fragment. Yeah, I didn't shoot the thing. I didn't shoot the second window. You go, man. You go. Ooh. Where's this item in this room? Where is it? Well, plus, to be fair, it didn't really take long to kill her anyway, because I had a mine. And I just pulled out the shotgun and blew her head off. That's why you should always save the power weapons. Where the f... Yeah, it's fucking annoying. I've got a feeling it's a gem. I do. I genuinely think it's a gem. Because I've literally... I've looked everywhere. Yep. It sure is. Wherever this item is, I do not know. Unless... because I didn't click on that door, did I? Unless if it's this. It might be that. It's got to be. It's got to be that. It's gotta be. Well, no, because the door's classed that the door's classed as an item because you've not opened it yet, so it's going to be. Oh, okay. But wherever the fuck this is, Jesus Christ. So those ain't shootable. Mm-hmm. Where does it put me, by the way, if I reset? Wait. Did I just... I think it then. I'm gonna say this is the new item. This is the first room, you fanny. Right, let's literally look everywhere. There's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. It's gotta be a gem. It's gotta be. It's gotta be a shootable gem somewhere. It's literally like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Literally. This is insane. This is genuinely insane. Nothing in this one. Nothing in that one. Nothing in here. Nothing in that one. Nothing in this one. It's literally, there's nothing here. It has to be this door. This is just fucking weird. Because there is a box. Oh. This is... Yeah. It's because I'm in the threshold of the door. Yeah. That's the reason why. I've got a feeling it's this door. This is this is crazy. This is genuinely crazy. This is. It has to be because. There's literally nothing. I can't physically see anything. There's no white spot or nothing. There's. No diamond or nothing. So I'm presuming you find this item. Is it a fucking gold bar that you can sell for a billion? Jesus, what? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Bullshit. I've got a feeling it's that door. Because we can obviously come back down here because of the fact of that symbol. What was that called? Yeah, I know what you mean. But it literally has to be the door because of I literally looked everywhere in that room and it's just, there was nothing there. Putting the thing on top of my gun, while putting a barrel on my gun makes it so I don't shake. Ooh. There's a fucking item in this. Gotta be this. Ooh, lockpick. Master of unlocking. Oh no. Pretty thief. Wait. So it's only a one time? Yeah. As soon as I see. Oh. So they're all quiet when I was like, oh. Nah, it's clear, it's clear, it's clear. Don't have to fucking shoot his face. But yeah, I'm pretty certain it said there's certain items that are crafted, the thingy, like you can combine them. Like on Resident Evil 4. Oops. Sorry. If you look and click on them, what? Because, mate, I literally... No, mate, no. There's no way. In them fucking dungeons, I would have saw that. Guaranteed. I would have saw this. Did that crystal have, like, a... No, it didn't. It generally looked like that was shootable for a sec. So, there's an item in here. I've missed. Sorry, ladies, but I'm destroying all your shit. This is insane. Wait. Who's that walking about? Who's that? I can hear someone. Did I go up here before? I didn't, did I? What did I? Yeah, I did. Sneaky, sneaky. So... Where's the item in here? Bastards, mate. It is destructible. Oh. Fuckers, mate. Fuckers. Fuckers, mate. Yeah, sounds about right. This is remarkable, man. This is remarkable. This is absolutely insane. These items are insane. So yeah, if it's a draw, you need... No, you don't. Shit pops up. Because there's the merchant in there. So, what did I miss in this bit? Did I just get fucking robbed? I did dinner. I just got robbed. What did I pick it up? Did I pick it up? I must have done. Right, the merchant. Let's go to the merchant. Fuck it. Sell all my shit. So I wonder if you put... Would you put this in there? What it is? Nope. Nope. You put this in the fucking merchant bit.
Yeah, I've expanded my service.
Yeah.
Please, come take a look.
The fuck?
Let me know if you need something.
Yeah, in a minute.
Naturally.
Got some rare things.
Bits and bobs. I see.
Really? It's only 900.
I believe this is a fair price. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Well, it's safe to say I'm pretty rich.
Damn!